Jumps and leaps are a very important part of floor routines and beam routines. We have progressions built into our compulsories so that the athletes can develop the skills and the strength that they need in order to do leaps when they get to level 3 and 4. So now we will show you the progressions, how the girls learn a skill on the floor in one level, and then the next higher level, they learn that same skill on the beam.